Ah, non, pas la carte. I'm using the whole peeled tomato. And then I will chop them roughly. Okay. Just roughly chop. Not finely chop. Just roughly. Okay, and then save it. Mamaya magluluto tayo. How to make the sauce for chicken parmesan? So, the ingredient is garlic, minced garlic, chopped onion, black pepper, oregano, red pepper flakes, salt, and tomato crust. So for two big thing tomato crust or four small thing so to make the tomato crust. So we'll fry into a garlic and onion. Let's start. And of course we need olive oil. 1/4 cup of olive oil. So let's start to cook the tomato sauce for parmesan, chicken parmesan. So first, we cook the onion. Make the onion until soft and then put the oregano. 1 teaspoon of oregano. 1 teaspoon of pepper flakes. Pepper flakes. And black pepper, 1 teaspoon. It's up to you guys if you don't like the black pepper. If you want some more, then you can add. Okay. Then
here, then put the garlic. After 1 minute, okay, done, and then we'll cook the tomato. I want a lot of sauce, so I'll put a little bit of sauce. Tomato crust and tomato slice. Or you can use the tomato form, but you have to chop roughly. Okay, so we'll cook this into 15 minutes. I have to put a little bit of salt also. 1.5. 1.5 of teaspoon to taste. Okay. Have a try. Nom nom. Okay guys, done na siya. My tomato is done already. Yay! Tomato is already done. So, yeah. Hello! Dito na tayo sa tour park. So, we'll do the layering now. This is my tomato that I made. This is the chicken, the breaded chicken. And we use the mozzarella and parmesan. Okay, dokey. Let's start. So we put the layer first. There we go. Yeah, and on top.
bilis ng noodles ng pagkain natin sa kung mag-iiwan kasi ako guys ng tubes na i-blending ko siya para sa pumpkins. Yan, ito na. Then the rest will be blended and this is the sauce. For them to add. And then I keep that one also extra. So, parmesan a little bit. This is 2 cups of mozzarella. Ready to bake na. Ganyan lang siya. So easy. Easy breezy. Okay! So, ayan na, ready to bake na. Ayan yung aking chicken parmesan. So, we'll bake it into 35 to 40 minutes. Ta-da!